Hi, this is Russell Stannard from teachertrainingvideos.com, and what I'm going to show you in this set of videos is how in Camtasia 9 you can create a spotlight effect. And I'm going to show you now on the screen how we can do that. We can darken the area and just focus on one particular point. So how do I actually create this effect? And that's what I'm going to show you in the video. So let's get straight into them and learn how to create a focus, a spotlight focus, using Camtasia 9. So I'm working with Camtasia 9. I'm going to bring a video onto what we call the timeline. And in this video, if we just quickly scrub through the video, you can see that there's a point where this window opens. And what I want to do is I want to focus on this window and make the other area completely dark. Now to do that, what I need to do is simply to click on annotations, come to the fourth annotations, which is blur and highlight, and then the one that I'm looking for is what they call spotlight. Now I've got the playhead in this position. I simply drag the spotlight tool onto the screen, and you can see immediately that it begins to kind of make an area of the screen brighter and the rest darker. And I'm going to make that a bit bigger because I just want to focus on that window that's opened up onto the screen. So I'm just going to focus it there. And also, I've got some properties here, and I'm going to just set the properties. I'm going to increase the intensity so it's much darker around the outside, and the focus is just here. So I'm now going to just increase that intensity to make it darker and darker, which I can do very easily. Now, the only thing I now need to do is to make sure that that focus stops when that window closes. So if I now just move the playhead through and choose the moment when I'm going to stop that, and you can see it's going to go on for quite a while. So I'm going to, there it is, and there it's going to close the window any minute now. So from about that point on, so what I need to do now is simply drag it out. Okay, and in fact what I can do is just play the end of it, and that, and in fact that was almost perfect, so I'm just going to bring it a little bit further. That'll do. And now what will happen, just to show you, is that the playhead will be like that, the video will play.
Do that now exactly by clicking on finish, and that video is now being sent.
And I might even now add another focus where I just focus on this area. But now you can see that when that part of the video is played, the focus is just on that particular area. And all I did from that was use one of the really effective tools in the annotations tools called Spotlight. I hope you found those videos useful. Please come to teachertrainingvideos.com. Sign up to the newsletter if you'd like to. There are about 25,000 subscribers now. If you're not interested, just close that down. The section that you're going to be particularly interested in, I imagine, is Camtasia training. And if you click here, you'll find that there's lots and lots of videos helping you to learn different aspects of Camtasia, including, for example, here, an option to learn how to make Camtasia quizzes. Now, just one other thing, I am actually the recommended trainer, or one of two recommended trainers, for Camtasia here in the UK. And so if you are looking for some training, then please contact me. And I really hope you find the videos useful. Thank you very much.